to the Lebanon ECC meet. Today we're here at the Milford tent with Coach Jordan and Natalie Edwards. Natalie Edwards is going to be a co-interviewer with me today. So, Jordan, this is your how many years of coaching?
25th year.
25th year of coaching. And how are you feeling at this ECC meet today?
I'm feeling good. Always a little nervous going into the ECC meet, but I feel confident. We have been racing awesome all year. The girls have been doing a great job, and I think we're going to put an exclamation point on it today.
And what are you hoping to do? Beat Loveland? What are the goals?
Yes, the goal would be to win, come in first place. That's the plan.
Natalie, any questions for Jordan today?
Are you going to put a tattoo on your face?
Am I going to put a tattoo? I was not planning to put a tattoo on my face. No.
I vote yes.
Well, maybe we'll make sure there's enough for you guys first.
And final question. Out of all the mascots here, can't pick an eagle. Who would win in a 1v1?
I think I'd probably go with the Spartan, the Turban Spartan. He's got the sword and the shield and everything. So I think he would, if I can't take the eagle, I think I'd have to take that.
Thank you for joining us today. We will be back with more interviews later.
Thank you.
Unbreakable, unstoppable, unshakable. They for the girls, varsity in 10th place from Milford, Shahad Masood. In 9th place, in 7th place from Milford, Claire McFarland. In 6th place, from Little Miami, your 2024 ECC Girls Champion, with a time of 18 minutes, 41 seconds, from Milford, Elle Campbell. Nice job. In 3rd place in the girls' varsity race, Little Miami. In 2nd place, Loveland. And 2024 ECC Girls Champions with a team score of 41, Milford.
Everybody want to know what I would do if I didn't win. I guess we'll never know.
Coming towards her, stuck still, no turning back. She hit it.
Yeah! nobody can touch you. Looking for some trouble tonight. Take my hand, I'll show you the wild side. Like it's the last night of our lives. We'll keep dancing till we die. I hear your heart.
Welcome to Most Meet Interviews. I apologize, my voice is a little bit raspy because of my cheering. And today I'm here with
Gracie Helbig
from Turpin. And today, Gracie, how did you race?
I was not happy with my race, but I like the course.
Yeah, that's valid. And how did your school place today? Where'd you rank?
We got fourth as a team.
That's good. Very good ECC meet today. And one final question. Out of all the mascots that are here today, if you couldn't pick your school, which mascot would win in, like, a battle royale?
I would say the eagle, because it can fly, you know?
I like it. Thank you. Thanks for joining. Hello, and welcome to Post Meet Interviews once again. Some very memorable faces today, especially our seniors, which was very sad. And today, Eagles, my ladies, everyone, what did we get in both races? Where did we place at the CCC meet? Yes, we caught the dub. Put the L in Loveland. Anyway, this is our first time beating Loveland at ECCs in like several many years. First time beating them ever. First Milford ECC win ever. So pretty good. And my last question, how did you guys race today? Tell me about the course a little bit and how you felt.
I raced really well. I PR'd. The course felt fast and I felt great, so it was pretty good.
I beat my course PR, but I didn't get a season PR, so it's okay. But the course was good. My legs felt a little heavy today, though.
I felt the worst I've ever felt in my life. The course, horrible. But it was my last race, so it's okay.
I didn't do very good, but it was fun, so we're done.
I got a career PR, and I placed 10th. Oh, the course? Terrible. I hate this course so much. Yeah, or 0 out of 10, do not recommend.
I felt horrible, and I wanted to step out so many times, but I didn't. I was like 30 seconds away from my PR. Course was horrible. I also would not recommend.
I thought the course was okay. I felt really pukey, but I did PR, so it was okay.
I did okay. It was an okay meet.
I was doing great, and then the bull hit me in the side, and I couldn't breathe. My PR will forever be in freshman year.
I did good. It was a good course, and it was a good last meet.
For me, I think the course was okay. It used to stand in my top favorites, but after that race, it's gone down a little bit just because I'm very sad today. But only sad because of the seniors leaving, very joyous and rejoicing because we got that first dub. And my final question is, all the mascots at this ECC meet were thrown in a battle royale arena. Who would win? And you can't pick an equal.
I feel confident in the pack.
I'm gonna go with the Raptors because I feel like they're dinosaurs, so they can kind of beat anyone.
I also agree, the Raptors.
I was gonna say the Tigers.
I was gonna say the Panthers, but
they won't beat them because they did it.
Yeah, but I'm really feeling like the Raptors because they're quite scary and they're fast. So, well, like the animal.
I feel like the Wolves. They would.
I think the Raptors because there's like dinosaurs. I don't know.
I think the Raptors, they're very aggressive.
I think West Claremont Wolves because they're the cutest.
The Loveland Tigers, probably.
And obviously, all those answers were wrong because the Eagles, we just caught that dub and we beat everyone. Thank you.
Bye.
Hello. Today, we're here with a little bit of a candy cane squad, but today was the ECC meet, and how did you do?
Good.
Did you PR?
Yeah.
By how much?
I don't know.
Like 30 seconds. Like 30 seconds. Lauren PR'd really good today. How did you place?
Top 15.
Top 20.
Top 20.
Top 20. Katie, how did you place?
Good.
How's
your time?
Good.
What was your time?
Oh,
1948.
Speed freaking demon, all of these ladies. And what did you place exactly?
First.
First! Period. Very proud.
Thank you.
And L. Campbell, how did you place? How did you race? What was your time? PR.
Good. I got first. My time was like 1840 something, and it was fun.
Very proud of these ladies today. And Shahad, how did you place? How did you race? What was your time?
It was good. My time was 1931, and I PR'd by 4 seconds, and I got 10th place.
So we had lots of PRs and lots of first place baddies today from the Milford squad, and I'm very proud of everyone. Good job, ladies.
Yeah, thank you. I'm so proud of everyone.
Okay, bye.